school in Waterloo where students were supposed to return back to class today but were delayed because of mold. Now, coming up tonight, we talked to one school official about the issue, when students can be expected back here, and what they will do to make up the days.